Again, I just went by so fast. All right.
Every time is very fast.
The night class, of course, it's a lot of people reading. That one really just flies by when you're reading at night. So, well,
yeah.
your morning, sorry. My night, your morning. All right. So today's testimony is called Jesus is Worth It.
今天我们见证的标题是耶稣是值得的。
The gentleman I'm about to tell you about goes to my church.
我将要告诉你们的，跟你们提起的那位绅士去了我的教堂。
Paul Snyder has labored for 10 years as a missionary to the northern Korowa people in Papua, Indonesia.
保罗·斯奈德他已经为印度尼西亚的巴布亚的北科罗威人传教了十年。
Paul has such a love for these people and desire to communicate.
保罗非常喜欢这些人，并且非常渴望与他们进行交流。
He spent almost 10 years learning how they communicate because they have no written language.
他花了将近十年的时间去学习他们是如何交流的，因为他们并没有书面上的语言。
After learning their communication style, God put on his heart to make a written form of language for them.
在学习了他们的沟通方式之后，上帝就赐智慧于他，让他为他们创造了一种书面形式的语言。
After 6 years of writing it and getting it published, he was able to now share the gospel of Jesus with them in written form.
经过六年的写作和出版，他现在已经能够以书面的方式与他们分享耶稣的福音。
In the course of these years in the jungle, Paul was struck by a series of nearly fatal diseases.
在丛林中的这些年呢，保罗患上了一系列几乎要致命的疾病。
He had malaria 3 times.
他曾三次患疟疾。
During his time there, he also had dengue fever and other fevers.
在那期间，他还得了登革热，还有其他的热病。
They damaged his brain and for a while paralyzed him.
这些疾病损坏了他的大脑，并且使他暂时的出现瘫痪的状况。
He was forced to return to the United States to recover.
他被迫返回了美国进行休养。
By the grace of God, Paul determined to press on through his suffering and continue the work.
靠着神的恩典，保罗决心在他的苦难中继续前行，继续工作。
After 2 years struggling to heal and adversity, Paul at last made his way back to Indonesia.
经过两年的治愈，还有在逆境中的挣扎，保罗终于如愿回到了印度尼西亚。
When he was asked, why would you go back?
当他被问到为什么他会想回去的时候，
his answer was, Jesus is worth it.
他的回答是，耶稣是值得的。
To be able to share the word of God, so through discipleship, they can share the good news to their tribes.
能够分享上帝的话语，这样他们就可以通过门徒训练，将这个福音这样的好消息分享给他们的部落。
Paul translated side by side their language that he created in written form and the Indonesian language.
需要特别说明的是呢， 保罗将他们部落的语言和印度尼西亚的语言并排翻译。
Most people are learning to read for the first time.
大多数人都是第一次学习去阅读。
They will now know how to read both languages.
他们将知道如何阅读两种语言。
The point to my devotion is there is no limits with God.
我的奉献精神是上帝是没有限制的，是无极限的。
If you allow Jesus to use you for his glory and plan.
如果你允许耶稣为了他的荣耀和计划使用你的话。
Have a good night's rest and God bless each of you.
晚上好好休息，祝上帝保佑你们，祝福你们。Thank you, Lou. Great testimony.
Thank you. Yeah, I didn't even know the gentleman, and he had gotten up and he shared a little bit. And there's even a big YouTube video about his ministry and what all they have been doing.
Wow, it's very amazing.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to play this song. Thank you.
Thank you, Jane.
好，我们现在来播放陆老师给我们选的这首歌哈。
I stood in the courtroom. The judge turned my way. It looks like you're guilty. Now what do you say? I spoke up, Your Honor. I have no defense. But that's when mercy walked in. Mercy walked in and pleaded my case. Called to the stand, God's saving grace. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in. I stood there and wondered, how could this be? Someone just been set free. My chains were broken. I felt born again. The moment that mercy walked in. Oh, mercy walked in. Stand, God's saving grace. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in.
little Southern gospel today, Jane, and this gentleman is blind from birth, and God has blessed him with musical talents, and he's actually played for famous country stars in America, and I'm blessed.
对，我们今天这首歌的这个作者哈，也是这个演唱者，他是位盲人的音乐家，真的是很特别，他的嗓音很特别，而且唱的出奇的好。可是他写的这首歌是真的是非常有创造力啊！刚开始唱这首歌的时候 ，when I first time heard this song, you know, I was like, what are we talking about? Courtroom?You know,
yeah.
Mercy walking, I was thinking about Mercy, maybe a lady or something. 所以我刚开始我以为说，是不是讲一个什么法庭的案子啊？一个女的叫 Mercy 吧，还是怎么样？因为 Mercy 通常是女人的名字 ，right? So normally I think that's a female's name or something like that, or maybe that law case is interesting or something. But I did not realize that. Oh, Mercy. Actually, this is a parable. Actually.It's very interesting. Yes, very interesting writing. 这个歌词本身就是一个类似像比喻一样这样子，是非常非常有意思这个歌词。Yes,
because when we sit before, you know, the judgment throne, you know, that's because Jesus, he is our only saving grace and his mercy. Yeah, that was one of my favorite songs. It's been around for a few years.
OK, 这首歌已经发行有几年了哈，然后这首歌呢基本上真的是非常有意思，就是告诉我们在最后审判来的时候呢，就是基督耶稣的他的这个 mercy 哈， mercy 就是指他的怜悯，他的慈悲， OK, 拯救了我们，真的一切就是出于爱，因为慈悲怜悯的关系。 OK, Thank you so much. It's a beautiful song. Yes, it's amazing.Thank you. So we're going to go for the Lord's Prayer, please. 好，我们现在老师要领读这个主导文哈。如果您的环境背景是方便的话，麻烦你可以打开这个麦克风跟老师一起跟读。Okay, thank you. Go ahead.
Our Father in heaven.
Our Father in heaven.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come.
Your kingdom come.
Your will be done.
Your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
And
forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.But deliver us from the evil one.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Welcome. Love you.
Welcome. Thank you.
Bye-bye.